Hello you all, welcome to the channel. This is Aastha and guys, here I am again with a very good opportunity for all of you. This opportunity is coming from IBM company. Yes guys, yesterday only they have posted this opportunity and I am here with all the required information about that position. See guys, they are hiring all the candidates for the position of Associate System Engineer. It's a really good opportunity guys, so don't miss this video and do watch the video till the end. I'm going to share you with all the details, eligibility criteria, who can apply, how to apply and what will be your job role here. Okay, again they are started hiring officially guys, they are officially hiring IBM for the position of Associate System Engineer. All batches are eligible. If you belong to 2018, 2019, 2020 or 2021, yes, even 2021 batch can also apply for this opportunity. So guys, don't miss this opportunity. It's a really good opening and they will going to hire in bulk. As you all know, I have already shared all the recruitment drives that are conducted from the IBM side, and I regularly used to post their updates about their recruitment process. सो गाइज, दिस टाइम आई बी एम ने काफ़ी बल्क में हायरिंग किया है. इसके पहले भी जो पोजीशंस आई थी बल्क में हायरिंग हुई है एंड मोस्ट ऑफ माई सब्सक्राइबर्स गॉट शॉर्ट लिस्टेड इन दोज प्रोफाइल्स. सो गाइज, डोंट मिस दिस अपॉर्चुनिटी. दे आर अगेन स्टार्टेड हायरिंग फॉर असोसिएट सिस्टम इंजीनियर. रोल इज रियली गुड एंड यू आर गोइंग टू गिव वेरी गुड पैकेज ऑल्सो. सो डोंट फॉरगेट टू अप्लाई फॉर दिस अपॉर्चुनिटी. ओके, विल सी इन डिटेल अबाउट द अपॉर्चुनिटी एंड डोंट फॉरगेट टू सब्सक्राइब द चैनल इफ यू रियली वॉन्ट ऑल द अपडेट्स फॉर लाइक दिस, लाइक गुड अपडेट्स फ्रॉम ऑल द MNC कंपनीज. आई यूज टू अपडेट यू ऑन रेगुलर बेसिस वेन एवर एनी रिक्रूटमेंट नोटिफिकेशन कम्स. ओके, सो दिस अपॉर IBM एंड द सिटी, द लोकेशन इज बैंगलोर एंड द कैटेगरी इज टेक्निकल स्पेशलिस्ट कैटेगरी एंड रिक्वायर्ड एडुकेशन इज बैचलर्स डिग्री. ऑल द बैचलर्स डिग्री होल्डर कैन अप्लाई फॉर दिस अपॉर्चुनिटी एंड इट्स अ एंट्री लेवल पोजिशन गाइज, फुल टाइम जॉब अपॉर्चुनिटी. नाउ विल डिस्कस अबाउट योर रोल एंड रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटीज. सो पोजिशन वुड बी असोसिएट सिस्टम इंजीनियर एंड इफ यू वॉन्ट टू नो मोर अबाउट द IBM कंपनी, आई गिव यू लिंक इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स, यू कैन रीड आउट गाइज. IBM इज वन ऑफ द रियली गुड कंपनी टू वर्क विद एंड for this position need to work as developers, and developers at IBM are the backbone of the strategic initiative to design, code, test and provide industry leading solutions that literally make the world run today. So guys, it's a really good opportunity. You'll be able to learn so much from this profile. Completely you need to be involve yourself in designing, coding and testing profiles to define, analyze and review technical architecture on required platforms and coming up with architecture options and recommendations. You need to demonstrate a strong knowledge of enterprise issues related to IT architecture. You need to define detailing and scoping the technical requirements into the solution architecture. You should have ability to derive the independent project from an architectural standpoint. You need to design, develop and re-engineer application components and integrate software packages, programs and reusable objects residing on multiple platforms. You should have ability to support technical consultant and lead in building solutions and providing technical monitoring and guidance. Now we'll see about the requirements, that is technical and professional expertise. So guys, you should have professional knowledge related to your KRAs that requires you to demonstrate the ability to absorb professional knowledge quickly and develop skills related to technical, functional, software and soft skills. Along with that, you should have good communication skills and negotiation skills, like draw upon professional concepts, should collaborate with others to carry out assigned duties. You should have problem solving skills and you need to analyze all the things there. Okay, you should have contribution and leadership skills. You work on professional projects, along with that impact on business scope. So guys, if you have done your BE, BTech, MCA, MTech, ME and you are good in any one programming language, you have to apply for this opportunity guys. They are looking for only those things. So here they have given all the required points. You just go read out each and every point in detail and then apply for the opportunity. Don't forget that it's a really good opening for all the candidates and all batch candidates can apply, whether you belong to 2018 to 2021. All candidates can apply, and if you belong to the mentioned streams, I am sure all the streams are mentioning here, like if you belong to computer science and engineering, information technology, information science, software engineering, electronics and communication engineering, electrical and electronics engineering, applied electronics and instrumentation, electrical engineering, electronics and instrumentation engineering, electronics, telecommunication engineering, instrumentation engineering. I'm sure all these streams are mentioned here. Whether you belong to CS, IT or any circuit branch, you are eligible guys. Just go read out all the details, apply as soon as possible. To apply, I'll give you a link in the description box. You need to click on that link. That link will divert you to the official career page of the IBM company. From there, you need to fill all your basic details. First, you need to click on apply now. Then you have to follow their three steps. I'm sure you all can do that. Very easy steps you have to follow. Okay, you need to fill all your basic details, you upload your resume, all the things you need to do. If you find any difficulty in doing that, let me comment me in the comment box. I'll prepare a separate video on how you need to apply step-by-step instructions. So guys, go ahead, all the best, apply for the same, and don't forget to subscribe the channel for all such latest updates from my site. Related to latest job updates, interview question and answers, interview experiences of the candidates, how you can do the preparation to crack an off-campus drive. All the videos I used to update on this channel on regular basis. So guys, all the best, and please don't forget to share this video with as many people as you can in your WhatsApp groups, anywhere, so that all the people can apply for this opportunity. They're going to hire in bulk. Okay, and I am the one who is going to share all the details about the IBM company on regular basis with you guys. So please don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.